We're in a lot of negative feedback cycles right now, that things just keep getting worse. But at some point, there's the tipping point. My goal every day is to create wholeness in my life and the lives of these animals and the people who work here.